making his initial appearance in this ring in Madison Square Garden, a man very appropriately known as Bruiser. Bruiser Brody, along with his manager, the Grand Wizard of Wrestling. Many fans came to the Garden tonight to take a look at this Bruiser. Listed at over 300 pounds. Some people feel that the Bruiser Brody is the most powerful athlete in professional wrestling today.
Ladies and gentlemen, one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Introducing from Santa Fe, New Mexico, the number one heavyweight contender in the world today, 325 pounds. Here is undefeated Bruiser Brody. His manager in the ring, the Grand Wizard. His opponent this evening, 239 pounds, Lexington, Massachusetts. Here is the popular Kevin Sullivan. One fall, 20 minutes.
Kevin Sullivan against Bruiser Brody. And Kevin really giving a lot of weight, a lot of power away here in this match against Brody. Grand Wizard in there with his turban on. Wizard, the brains behind the brawn. There's an awful lot of brawn in there in Bruiser Brody. Time for a bit of consultation there as apparently Brody's ready to go. Here we go with Kevin Sullivan against Bruiser Brody. Brody undefeated thus far. I'm sure he wants to make a, if not a favorable, at least a lasting impression on the fans here in the Garden tonight. Brody flips him into leg. Look at the size of the thighs on Bruiser Brody. Big forearm smash. Sullivan with kicks to the midsection there, but apparently to no avail at all. Brody missed with that. He's going to bulldog him right into the turnbuckle. Was unable to do so. But nevertheless, it appears as though Bruiser Brody is just hammering away on Kevin Sullivan. Brody possibly could be biting Kevin Sullivan a moment ago. Now winds him up and really slings him. The Grand Wizard refers to Bruiser Brody as the King Kong of professional wrestling. And he's almost as strong as King Kong, that's for sure. Might even resemble him a bit. Sullivan into the corner, and here comes Blue. Bruiser Brody was just going to smash him, and Kevin Sullivan coming on strong now. Coming off the ropes, tries to bowl him over, unable to do so. Coming off the ropes again. Ooh. Brody just hammering Kevin Sullivan down. Sullivan attempting to move Brody, just like running into a brick wall. Brody helps him up, and right up he'll go. All the way up. Brody with that backbreaker he's so famous for. Sullivan wastes no time in submitting to that backbreaker of Bruiser Brody. Brody, one of the most powerful athletes we've seen in quite some time. There's a good look at him. 325 pounds. Let's take a look at the backbreaker, the Bruiser Brody here, as he whips him right up. Right up across now. Sullivan weighing about 240 pounds, and Brody just flipped him up there like he was a feather. Look at this, Brody jumping up and down with Kevin Sullivan, trying to break his back.
Ladies and gentlemen, in 2 minutes, 29 seconds, the winner, he's still undefeated, Bruiser Brody.